Hello YouTube. Today we went to a fair in a local town, and I didn't expect to buy any collectibles, but during the day I found that no less than 3 thrift shops were open. There I made a rookie mistake. During the day, I found that no less than 3 thrift shops were open. The first store we went to, I found this CDI, and you might remember this from last week's video because I found it in another thrift shop not too long ago. So that CDI, that, as I said, is not very scarce. A lot of people have it. I thought, would I buy it, yes or no? I was kind of contemplating. I put it aside already, and then I found this PC game, which I love. It's a Monty Python game, so I decided to buy them both from the store, and they were for both silly money, so why not? It is, as Monty Python describes it, a complete waste of time. Not sure exactly how old it is. It is for Windows 3.1 and Windows 95, so but it is Monty Python, and therefore I think a lot of people will want to own this kind of stuff. So I bought it both at the same store, and we went on the fair, and then I found the second thrift shop open. They had a big market outside with a lot of CDs and DVDs and books mostly, and they had a store that also had vinyl. The vinyl was way overpriced, so I didn't buy anything of that. Yeah, I was about to give up when I found this very strange thing. This is a video CD, so it is playable on a video CD player or on CDI. And it is the movie Suspicious Agenda. And so it has 2 discs in it. It is ex-rental, but it is very rare to find video CDs, and I love to find strange obscure media, so I decided that I should own it. And then I looked further, and then a bit for my own collection, I found some Blu-rays. Amy Winehouse, which I love to see, and then maybe I will sell it later on the flea market, who knows. Then I also found, nicely wrapped still, the Blu-ray of, what is it? The Keeper. I don't know if it's a good movie, but hey, it's a Blu-ray for little money, so let's buy it. And yeah, then more for resale. I normally don't buy DVDs, but yeah, you know, this is so nice package, the Star Trek Voyager series. This is the first episode. Sorry if I can open it on camera, yeah. So, very nice packaging, everybody knows it. It's not rare, but still very desirable. And so got it. I was about to pay the man, and then at last minute I saw this. Hey, that's the Transformers 3 Blu-rays, 3 movies. So I threw it in the pile, and there I made a rookie mistake. So first tip, always look in the cases when you buy something, because it was empty, so worthless. So tip from a pro, always look in the cases when you buy stuff. Well, most of them have the CDs and the DVDs, etc. in them, so that was good. And when we were about to leave the fair, I found the third thrift shop open. And there, hardly anything. It was very busy, a lot of people. It was more of an antique shop than a thrift shop, to be honest. Everything way overpriced, and the things that I thought were good, they were like off-brand stuff and just not that. But in near the cash register, we had three old coins lying, and I noticed immediately they are Dutch 18th century VOC Deutsch from 18th century, as I said. All with nicely with the VOC logo on them, and they were minted in different places. Let me show you the reverse side, and you can see the different marks of the different mints. So this is from Holland, this is from Zeeland, and this is from Utrecht. And since everything was overpriced in that store, I expected him to come out with some obscure big random number, because normally that's what happens. But hey, it was less than I thought it was, so I immediately jumped in and I gave him the money that he wanted. So happy to have found them. Not the greatest quality, but still 18th century coins, so always nice to find. Thank you for watching. By the way, before I forget to say it, don't forget to subscribe, give a thumbs up and like this video, leave a comment if you want.